So that was our finished run. Let's go for another.
Ominous.
The Castle of Illusion was Mizrabel's twisted playground of trickery and peril. Nothing there was as it seemed.
Never.
Into the castle entryway
structure stuff.
The mouse with the heart of a great lion.
Structure stuff, Mickey.
Though his knees felt more like those of a frightened kitten.
On the track.
I wonder what's behind this door.
Mickey crossed the threshold and emerged once again into the forest. This wasn't the pastoral wood he remembered.
We're not in the same game, Mickey. Saint the Genesis. At least one of them hits him. That's all I want. At least one of them hits him. Okay. Wasn't bad. I can live with that.
Mickey had to move fast.
Uh-oh. It's close to not getting that. Mickey must have some wide arms. I missed that one too. You banana. Easiest part of the game, you missed the diamond.
That was close.
That's sad.
Mickey knew he was closer to Mizrabel now.
It's alright.
The very air around him.
Get those back, I guess.
Danger.
We always seem to be up on diamonds on you at the end of the game. Oh, that's slow. I thought he would have landed on him. Cycle's gonna be out by no tomorrow. Way too close for comfort.
Her cruel laugh, but perhaps she was secretly worried about how close he was getting.
No, I didn't jump there. Oh, that was bad.
With the frights and sprites of the forest behind him. Mickey, grumpy old oak tree.
Like all grumpy old oak tree.
He was no friend to Mickey.
You watch it, old man. I'll burn you down to the ground. Need some perfect hits here. That's alright. Probably slow, but... Speed him up a bit on this one. Nearly forgot.
The red rainbow gem was finally his. Now it was time for our hero to move on.
Goldie.
Exploring the castle halls, Mickey now had one of the rainbow gems that would help him save Minnie. But he knew there were more to find, and the Masters of Illusion would not give them up. Mickey emerged into a toy box of peril. And
how is that not gold?
Illusions.
Whoa. I've missed that in ages. That sucks. Oh, this is really good in my, what do you call it? In my PB. This is really good. It's going to be hard to beat anyway.
Mickey had to move quickly and carefully, for the cards weren't playing fairly. Mickey had gotten so close, he was certain he'd do better next time.
Alright, no more mistakes. I don't know why I let back on that one. Should have been alright. Yeah, it was really good in my PB.
Mickey moved onward into the land of toys. But these playthings were somewhat less than playful.
That's good. This was bad in the PB. So, should be able to improve this by a bit.
Succeeded, but in a topsy-turvy world, there was always room for one more turn.
It's good. Didn't miss any gems either, so that's good. You serious? I really miss it by that much. Well, that's nice, the game just stopped. Just ruined the run. Now I'm probably behind by a mile. 0.7.
Into a new corner of
continue
the
on, but
ran Mickey.
I don't understand what happened there.
That odd green, the Jack in the Box, of course.
This game's weird, man.
Oh no! Now I'm in trouble!
So I lost time because I can the game just decided it wanted to stop. That shits me out. You watch, this would be a good run too. Was doing alright. Yes, it still can be better, but...
Spin like a ballerina.
Oops, a bit too close. I usually spin this way, not the other way. Where are your hinges, buddy? This way. To the cards. I dropped in the hole. I don't believe that. It's so weird. It's always something's gotta happen in a run.
The Orange Rainbow Gem. Mickey's heart swelled with renewed hope, but the quest to save Minnie was far from over.
What are we down by? Even.
The second rainbow gem was safely gathered, but Mickey had no time to congratulate himself. Another 5 gems and Minnie.
Well, that's gonna be slow. Found. You know what I was looking at.
As Mickey surveyed this new world,
all right, well, that time's gonna come in.
Storm clouds gathering in
storm
the sky.
Two.
Hopefully the rain would hold off long enough.
That's where all our saves gonna come from. And maybe a little bit here.
Deep underground, Mickey wondered what sort of subterranean strangeness he was about to encounter.
Wow! This place is huge!
That was pretty good. That's what it should look like. Up, 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 up. And I picked up those two, so that's good.
As Mickey swung past the giant carved duck, he remembered Donald's
shouldn't need any extras.
Never have them.
Never have them. Always gotta wait for that one. 29, that's good. Perfect count.
Mickey wasn't sure just how deep underground he was.
This could be slow,
but the next
I'm not too sure.
Gem had to be there somewhere.
Lucky I got that. Oh, might be alright. But we're gonna push for it anyway. Oh, we got it. Alright, let's go.
With a giant splash, Mickey plunged into the underwater depths of a creepy cave system, teeming with hungry skellyfish. The deeper Mickey went into the ruins, the more sure he was that something or someone was watching
him. That was pretty good. Couldn't ask for much better than that. My nose. Even though we missed one there. Should be alright still, because we always pick the extras up. So we can't make the first cycle here anyway, so. We'll probably get it now, you watch. Nah, that's alright. We're up by one. Pretty sure the rest of the counts have been good.
Everything quaked and creaked. Mickey darted hither and yon for safety, but found none. Suddenly, the entire chamber flooded. Had our hero's luck finally run out? You see, this was the lair of the.
And he can hold his breath for a while, let's put it that way. Whoa, 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 what's going on here? Shit, come this way. I don't want you away from this hole, buddy. Good. More stuff than I'm usually inclined to. Alright.
Was Mickey seeing double? No, there truly were two of them.
Shit, come on. One stay over here. You over there. Alright, you, come on. Swap sides. It's alright. Not bad. Stupid. Swim where you gotta swim to, man. Alright, that's pretty good.
At last, the yellow rainbow gem. Reward indeed for such courage and cunning. Mickey thought of Minnie. Once he had all the
We still lost time.
Mizrabel was surely shaking in her boots by now. Mickey had the third rainbow gem, and he was determined to get the other four.
Alright, so 262. I think it's exact, yeah. Usually we're at 263.
Mickey found himself in a giant library.
Textures here, anyway, we can get some.
Mizrabel's books and bookworms were penning a not so happy ending for him.
Oh. Finally get good there.
Something about that shadow seemed awfully familiar. Mickey was in a realm of dangerous delights and scrumptious scares. All around was a sea of ice cold milkshake. Not the sort one wanted to dive into.
No, why'd you jump for? I could jump to that one. That'd been fine. Lucky I got to that. Let's see how long it takes to clip, I guess. Man, come on. This is gonna eat up all the time. Grab that extra one. Need to learn the proper way to do that. So we're up by one.
Way to cross was hopping from cookie to cookie. The fourth rainbow gem was there for the taking.
Skip took way too long.
Hey you! I mean me! Stop!
We're up by two diamonds, so.
Shadow Mickey snuck up behind our hero, grabbed the gem, and made a culinary.
Grab those two.
Okay. How did you...
We didn't need them.
Wait. Oh, come on.
Matter.
Stand still, why don't you? Stop. Oh. Oh. Oh.
Okay. Power on through. Wait, then we get the cycle here. We can get those gems, then we don't have to worry about too much.
Usually Mickey enjoyed tea, but he might just stick to orange juice from now on. Mickey had the distinct feeling he was being lured into a trap.
No, I just don't go there.
There you are. Oh. Oh. Oh, come on, stand still, why don't you? Nice. I guess I didn't see this coming.
All right, skip the camera ahead. Don't have to worry about anything now.
Gem was his. Mickey'd endured a lot of taunting from his pesky shadow, so he couldn't resist doing it.
Ah!
Mickey braced himself for the next sugar-coated shock from this confectionery world.
Okay.
He didn't have long to wait. A gigantic red licorice dragon emerged.
All right, so that game pause, that screwed us up a little bit.
Was the fourth master of illusion.
Could have had something really nice. It'll cost us 2 seconds, I reckon. Does suck, but what do you do? Game is boss. Attempt that. Just go to the right to the end one. Oh, that was my fault. It's not gonna matter anyway.
With the blue rainbow gem in hand, there were only two more to find, and then Mickey could search for the most precious.
Count should be good.
Managed to secure
yeah,
both
counts
the
high.
And fifth rainbow gems. But was he running out of time? Could he still get to
so technically that count, I don't need those two where we go.
Chanced upon an enchanted mirror. In its reflection, he saw himself.
Oh, but I need to fall down.
Magical clothes.
I don't need those two there. I can just go straight ahead.
His heart pounding. Mickey raced into the castle hall, only to be met by another of Mizrabel's illusions. Enchanted suits of armor.
Yup, not as much. These suits aren't very suitable. Ooh.
again. It's really getting annoying.
Mickey traveled deeper into the castle dungeons. He knew he had to get those last two gems as quickly as he could.
Another white. Trying to think, what mistakes did I make through here? All right, so remember to big jump, ready. Now, it's a... Oh, one, two. Not where I wanted to get touched. Yeah, definitely not where I want to get touched. Right. Alright. It's to the end anyway. Otherwise, pretty clean.
Wonders in the treasure room were marvelous with the sixth gem found. Mickey began to feel that maybe it was Miserable's time that was running out.
That was pretty good.
Gosh, this place just never stops, does it?
Alright, this is the one I want. This is the pattern I want. And I thought it was. Yeah, I reckon it was. Just, I mucked up. Oh my god, lucky he got hit. I need to be super careful now.
Miserable wasn't playing by any rules now, thought Mickey, as he tumbled into a pitch.
It was already up!
Corridor.
Did the same thing again!
Miserable wasn't playing by any rules now, thought Mickey, as he tumbled into a pitch black castle corridor.
Hey, where are the lights going?
Every time. I hate that room so much.
Every bone in his body told Mickey that the ghostly glue was far more dangerous than it looked. Emerging from the dungeon, Mickey raced into the clock tower. Having once been a clock cleaner,
yeah,
he knew the
we can do that. That's fine.
Dangerous. He'd have to be very careful as he made his way to the top.
I don't know why I hesitate there.
At the top of the clock tower. Mickey thought the danger of being squished was finally over. Unfortunately, he'd thought wrong. The oafish clockmaker was the final master of illusion. Violet gem was Mickey's. Next stop, Minnie. Finally, Mickey had acquired all the rainbow gems. Now he could cross the rainbow bridge and save his onto the castle battlements raced Mickey. An eerie chill overcame him as he beheld the tall tower. He knew it was the heart of Mizrabel's power.
Jumped.
Too late to save his beloved Minnie? Or was there still hope?
Hit. I'll get hit by the body climb. Oh, yeah, of course. And again. No, I do not get it. I'll try something different on this one. Make a difference. I don't get it. So I lose so much time.
Glide faster, faster. Glide round and round. Leave him no inch, no safety ground. Curve in, curl out, then wind about. Possess this space, and now give chase. Glide!
It's like I can't hit her.
shades of darkness. Oh, spirits of night, destroy this wretch with all your might. His true love's beauty is mine to hold. Her youth is gone, as I foretold. Now curse his heart and blind his eyes. Go bring about his sad demise. Show no mercy!
Again. I don't understand why I'm having problems hitting this boss. Do not get it.
I have so much more to share with you. Apparitions soar
from your bridge.
Confuse his mind. Bother his grip. Wind about him to and fro.
That's not good.
I
don't know where I should be. Totally forgot. I'm gonna try hitting her in the arm from now on. Screw it.
Phantoms and ghosts in grim collusion band together in my castle illusion. Here,
three.
Hope is but a fatal delusion, and a mouse.
Oh, don't do this.
Conclusion. He must not prevail.
I was on the wrong side. That's gonna suck. Getting lower.
Mickey had an idea. What if he launched the rainbow gem at the witch? It might be his one and only chance.
Take that!
Time seemed to freeze for a moment before the gem
took forever to clip.
A cascade of rainbow light
took forever to clip in library one.
No! But I wanted to be
the fairest of them all.
Lament that pause in the game for some reason. Don't know why.
Encased in the spreading light.
That lost 2 seconds.
The terrible spell was broken.
Minnie, that was pretty good, though.
At last,
and my Laura
wilted and shriveled back to her true form. Minnie threw her arms around.
Need to learn both castles. Good at the fast way.
He vowed never to let her go again.
Whoa, the gem.
I don't think I got the clip first go either. We got like third go.
The castle was crumbling. But Mickey couldn't see a way.
Don't remember.
What was this? Miserable was helping them escape. Mickey didn't have time to consider if this was another trick. Mickey and Minnie each held onto a broomstick and flew for their lives. Miserable had wisdom enough to know when she was defeated and why that was so. She had learned that there's a magic more powerful than any she had ever used. Mickey and Minnie knew it well, and even after what she had put them through, they shared its secrets with her.
What is this,
now,
Hogwarts?
Miserable's heart was filled with a different kind of magic.
Oh.
The magic of love.
Aww. Oh.
Now, where were we? The end.
Oh, we love the credits. Lovely. Enjoy the credits for about 3 minutes. Credits are that long. I've still got time. I've got time to make coffee and come back. Is that how long these credits are? I've even got time to get my charger and charge my phone. Still going. And it's still going. Alright, so that's a pretty good time. 35:30. The only way I'm start getting that down is better castles. Better storm too. Have a look in a minute, see what these times are doing. That's pretty good. Come on. It's literally like 5 minutes credits.
Nothing could be left to chance in
victory spoon.
Mickey knew he should leave no task undone.
Very good.